From rags to riches, in less than a decade, he turned a startup operation into a multinational criminal empire.
Chapo Guzmán is like the Osama bin Laden of drug trafficking.
But El Chapo has proven to be more elusive than bin Laden. He was captured in the 90s and managed to escape 8 years later.
This is the new face of organized crime, and he's the godfather.
An unlikely rise from poor Mexican boy to CEO of crime.